Catapult Alley. For the key, what? Oh well, I would not have made it anyway, so it was fine. Fine with me. Another fat babies? Whoa. I get involved with that guy. Whee. Question mark. Like, Tony Hawk's extreme skateboarding. Man, this guy had the same idea. Yeah, shape backwards. Look at that. Shaving time, shaving time. Where do we go? Okay. Wow. It's cut off a lot of time. Your wall's getting hurt. Accelerated. He's good at landing those shots there. I don't even have the option to throw them down. Whoa, popping up. Exterior is being crushed a little bit. He's fortified that way, so I guess I'm not gonna be hopping through there anymore. I'm gonna miss my flaming exterior. Whoa, what the hell hit me? Okay, get back on the way. Oh, like I was on that rock and I accidentally rolled backwards. Face. In her face. And I totally forgot to get the wings. Oh well. What you gonna do? What you gonna do other than flame? Flame and blame. Bouncing off. Damn it. Bouncing off. Come back on. Falling off. Dropping off. Oh, there's a key. Almost falling off. I'm gonna stop saying off now.
Oh.
That was unpleasant.
Very, very unpleasant.
This is getting good. This is getting good. This is gonna make the best of small, small. The puzzle. Okay, we're just gonna go for it. Go for it.
Yeah.
Busting down his wall. Yeah, what you gonna do about it, kid? She's bone. The natives and jumping into a what? Okay. We definitely have to go back here now. Definitely ensure that it breaks. That was weird. I ran right into the center of that wall, I'm pretty sure. Maybe not the center, but I definitely hit it. Like, it wasn't like it bounced off to the left of the cathedral arc there. I mean, I'm pretty sure I hit that door. Like, that, you get ran over. Alright. I'm gonna get to this next gate, and then I think I'm gonna call it quits, because I am quite tired. Quite tired indeed. Nice jig there. Oh, oh. Dragon's getting into it. And the dragon's here. It's interesting that building actually didn't have a roof on top of it. Whoa. Joan of Arc. Oh, no. Michelangelo. Michelangelo. I guess it's Michael the Angel. That's what I meant to say. Wasn't quite aware of the fact that Michael fought a dragon. I don't know if that's true. Might be true. Ooh, bigger fireworks. If you say so. I'll make this difficult to dodge. I want to see one of these go off. There we go. And exactly 1,000. I planned that. Definitely planned that. That's a pile of explosives right there. If I've ever seen one. And got some fireworks in them. And that demon ring. Alright, we'll go with the flowers. To give it a shot here. He had the same idea. Fool. Whoa. Let's go around that, it's fine. Let's see, what can I jump? Could get that. Now you watch, he's gonna blow me off. That's fine, that's fine. Get that. And then here's where we use our double jump ability. Yeah. Oh, come on. No. He better draw me right on top of that key. What a wasted ability. I needed more speed, honestly. I blame the speed. All the way around. Here. I'm still going to get that key just because. When you die trying to get a key. That simple of a key. You're gonna get that key. Let's put it at that. Leave it at that. Definitely what's happened. Getting that key. Yeah. That dirty, dirty key. Stay away from. Is that a chicken lady? Or is that an angel? Okay. We're running into this door now. Glad it didn't bounce off like those other times. Mm-hmm. Oh, you could actually just avoid the, guess he fell into my explosives trap. Perfect. I like the way things are shaping up there. Mining out the rock. I think I want to get a new toy. That's all I use in the level. I think it seemed to be getting new towers almost at every level now. So one more type of ball type. I'm a little bit curious as to what that will be like. Gently skirt around the ridiculous explosives. Which every time I go by, they give me like a little sound effect there. I like how that one, whoa. Bested me this time there, Mr. Fluffy Clouds. Fluffshire. Almost ran into those TNT barrels then. And that one I did run into, and it knocked me. Yeah, what you gonna do about a game? What you gonna do about it? Oh. Like areas where it looks like you can jump, but I'm pretty sure you can't. Or if you tried to, you'd die. It'd be very difficult to utilize speed. You don't really get much speed when you're approaching this door for some reason, at least I don't. But it's doing a good number of damage to the door, you know? It's not like, I don't know, I was only from two hits, so. Maybe it's a weak door in this circumstance. We'll save up and we'll get that iron circuit. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter that much because where we go. That's more like it. I kind of feel like I have too many options in towers. Cause like if you diversify too much, then nothing really gets done. If you use only one type, then it's like you do only one thing. That might not necessarily be the good thing to jump. It might not be the best thing at that point. So, don't be very crafty. Damn bloomer, blew me right in into the and off course. That fluffy cloud is a dick. Pure and simple. Dick. I'm trying to skirt around all my TNT barrel. I don't know nothing about slinking. I call a congregation of fat babies over there. Whoa, just broke off from falling. That's annoying. It's okay though. I'm gonna break on through to the other side. I think, right? There we go. Busting down your door there, Michael. The angel. Boss fight. And yeah, so I think that brings us, yes, it does in fact bring us to another gated community where I will be fighting something in the clouds. And that is for you to find out in the next series. Not in the next series, but the next time I play this game, I'm going to stop right here, leave you on the toe twister. The toe twister? That is definitely not the phrase I was looking for. Leave you on the edge of your seat, leave you with this cliffhanger. Cliffhanger, that's the word. InfestedMothership, checking out.